Hi everyone, it's Holly from Twinkl, and today I'm going to show you how to print and use Twinkl's fortune tellers. A fortune teller, or chatterbox, is a form of origami typically used in children's games. You might see them being used in the playground. Usually, on the inside of each flap of a fortune teller is a fortune or a message, but today I'm going to share with you the huge variety that we have on the Twinkl website. When you search for fortune tellers on our website, you'll find fortune tellers for maths, grammar, science, geography, phonics, PE, and more, including some blank styles. Here you can see we have a plain blank fortune teller or a coloured blank fortune teller. So I'm going to show you the classic fortune teller and how to make them. You can see that once downloaded, they're easy to print as you typically don't want to change the size of fortune tellers. If you did want to change the size, 2 to a page would be small enough. First, cut the fortune teller to its square shape and decorate the flaps, which usually start with colours and numbers. And here is your chance to put your message, game, or fortune in the centre. There are instructions available on the Twinkl website and available with most of the fortune tellers, so let's take a look. With the pictures down, fold diagonally both ways so that you have a square sheet with diagonal creases. Next, fold all four corners into the centre. Turn your paper over and again, fold all corners into the centre, ensuring the points meet in the middle. Now it's time to use your thumbs and forefingers under the pocket-like squares. You may need to fold the fortune teller in half both directions to get that wiggle room. Finally, you can play with your fortune teller. We have a huge selection of times tables fortune tellers, such as this 2 times tables fortune tellers. This is a fantastic way to practice times tables with your child, and your child could even practice with their friends in the playground. The times tables are so important for your child's education, so it's always good to have new and exciting ways to support their learning. Thanks for watching, and I hope my video has helped you use and understand fortune tellers. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. See you soon!